2K Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA.
It's the 2K Sports pregame show.
Tonight, we'll see the Boston Celtics playing against the Bucks in Milwaukee. Well, for the Bucks, Game 5, a road loss, and now they look to take care of business in front of the home folks. We'll see if they have enough left to get it done. Operating in the pressure cooker. Down 3-2 in the series. Trying to force a game 7.
You sure at home. I know one thing, this arena is going to be fired up. They're going to tap into that. I think they got a good chance tonight, fellas.
Well, they came in as an underdog, and then they played their hearts out. No matter what happens tonight, I've been impressed with the fight they showed.
And that'll wrap it up as we take you courtside. Thank you for joining us.
That's a look at our setting tonight. The picturesque city of Milwaukee, Wisconsin. It's Game 6 of the Eastern Conference Semifinals here. Welcome back to the postseason action. It's heating up, folks. I'm Kevin Harlan, along with Greg Anthony and Brent Berry, our terrific analysts, and David Aldridge is our sideline reporter. So let's take a look at the Boston Celtics starting lineup. Smart and Brown outside on the wings. Gallinari is out there at baddest one, and it's White in at the one spot. And for Milwaukee, Matthews and Middleton, the two wings. Giannis is the four with Lopez the five. And it's Holiday in at the point guard position.
Here we go.
So the Bucks win the tip. Pass to Middleton. And it's Holiday with the assist that time.
Good handles from the 6'8" Chris Middleton. Some versatility there with that size.
White with it. Matthews covering. To the middle. Out to Gallinari. Takes the three. The shot no good. And Milwaukee the other way now. They're coming to this game after losing on Saturday.
Yeah, you saw the communication breakdowns defensively. Just giving up way too many open looks.
Well, sometimes you can play good on-ball defense, but it's the help defense that makes you elite. And on that night, nobody rotating and not a lot of help.
Here's Baddest one, following the bucket by the Bucks. Allen over the outside. Fade away. Matthews with the steal. Fast break, Milwaukee. There's the feed to Antetokounmpo. The kick out to Matthews. And too much time in the lane, they get called for the 3-second violation. And here's White. He'll bring it up for the Boston Celtics. 4-point game. Passes to Baddest one. Here's Brown. A fadeaway. Misses off the left iron. Here's Milwaukee now. The shot by Middleton, wide open. Off target from outside.
Rare you'll see him miss such an open look.
Baddest one, fouled in the act of shooting. Gets the bucket anyway, so a 3-point play chance for him.
And when the size advantage is as big as it was there, I mean, that's exactly what he's supposed to do in that situation.
Austin shooting their first free throw of the game right now. Have gone 2 of 3 here to start out the game. Brown against Holiday. Fires from the line. Rebound Boston.
Oh, can't punish the defense for leaving him open that time. That's a frustrating miss for a really steady jump shot.
And it's Brown missing.
Just a bit of a rut here early. Just 1 of 4 so far.
Middleton against Smart. Floats one up, and it's laid up and in by Middleton. Middleton's got his second basket of the night.
Ooh, the soft floater from Chris Middleton guiding that one over the defense.
Middleton against White. And there's the pass to Brown. Six on the shot clock. Boston needs to get off a shot, and it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Antetokounmpo. And here on the first, approaching 3 minutes played.
And so far, the team just 1 of 5 in that rim shrinking.
Matthews, no one around him, and he's off on his first shot of the game.
Well, he wants that one over again, I guarantee that. Nobody's even in the neighborhood.
On the wing, Holiday, guarded by Smart. Holiday gets the bucket.
Yeah, I'm looking over at the coaching staff. Smiles on their face. That's what they want. Holiday very skilled at getting to that spot and hitting a J.
Now here's White. Now here's Brown. Back to White. Shot clock at 6. Baseline jumper. That one doesn't go. And Milwaukee the other way now. Floats it up for Giannis.
Oh, this is the kind of start they were hoping for.
White with it. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. Baddest one passes to Smart. The Celtics working the ball around now. Gallinari on the wing. Baddest one, and he goes in for the dunk.
And how about the offensive rebound with a little extra punch on the putback?
You're right, Greg. As they look to trim the deficit, could we see them send a few more bodies to the boards from here on out? Maybe, just maybe. Down it goes. Nice one there from Antetokounmpo.
How about Antetokounmpo rising up, shooting with great confidence, and drilling a 3?
Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, a cold stretch offensively, for sure.
White against Holiday. White the pass to Battiston. Stolen by Holiday. And here they go. Poked loose, and it's out of bounds. The Celtics will take it the other way. Let's take a look at the players who have pulled down the most rebounds during this postseason. Well, you look at the baddest one. He does a great job inside. One of the top rebounders in the league. And, of course, Giannis Antetokounmpo.
Those two have been really aggressive in the paint so far this postseason. They provided the kind of rebounding you need in this atmosphere.
Now here's White. Brown outside. Brown jams it in!
And what amazing athleticism from Brown, putting on a show out there with slams like that.
To the wing right side. The wide open look here for Lopez. Good. And it's Giannis picking up the assist.
Yeah, there's 6 points on consecutive 3 balls. They're finding holes now in the D.
There's Gallinari with the 3. Outside, Smart. There's Brown with the 3. Sinks the triple. Brown's got 5.
Great to see Brown drop that perimeter jumper, showing off his terrific stroke from beyond the arc.
Pass to Middleton. It drops for his 3rd basket. He's missed only 1 shot. Celtics trail by 8. There's Brown with the 3. And White gets to Brown. Score of the basket is 3rd after 5 shots.
Not just the accuracy in the quarter, it's his movement and the energy that's getting him on this nice roll.
Outside, Antetokounmpo. Middleton with it. Brown's there.
Middleton getting up there allows him, with that height, to get up and jam it down.
Smart finds Gallinari. fades back. Again, the Celtics good for two.
Yeah, this is what you love about him, the confidence on that mid-range.
That's a staple of his offensive attack, and proving once again, he can do some damage from that area.
Give them credit. Offensively, they've been the more efficient team.
Yeah, that along with maintaining the pace of play right now, playing with tons of intensity.
Now here's White. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him. Pass to Battistone. Kumbo against Smart. Five on the clock. And they call the foul, so a chance at the line for one more coming up.
For a guy who's still working on his range, love to see Smart attacking on the interior.
And he's got his first chance at the line here. And the Bucks with some changes. Portis is checked in for Lopez. Baca comes in for Antetokounmpo. And it's Hill in for Matthews. The Celtics also changing it up. Al Horford is checked in for the baddest one. Robert Williams comes in for Gallinari. And Malcolm Brogdon subbed in for Derek White.
Stat sheet, but he makes plays that help you win.
Now here is Hill, and Hill throws it down.
Not the kind of aggressive defense they need to cut into the lead.
Yeah, you have to protect the rim, Greg, a little better.
Good job to recognize the opportunity. It's just very solid offense.
And the Celtics with possession here, following the bucket by the Bucks.
Brogdon doesn't back down from the contact. He goes inside, he anticipates it, and he takes it.
It's his first trip to the line. First one drops.
Brogdon being the rookie of the year and coming in and doing a great job for the Milwaukee Bucks. This is a guy who could play either guard position and has a great mentality and great poise as a point guard.
He's perfect from the line this time.
Well, when he gets into a groove at the free throw line, it doesn't just last for tonight. This might be 2 weeks, 2 months, something like that.
Knocked loose. Smart on the wing. He kicks it to Williams. Passes it to Horford. Shoots over Portis, and the bank shot is good.
Well, his versatility makes you consider Al Horford as one of the game's best bigs. Finish through contact like he does there.
Now, here is Hill. The kick out to Holiday. Good, and it's Hill picking up the assist. 7 points for Jrue Holiday.
And he likes to get in a rhythm early. Nice triple.
Here's Smart. Brown outside. Back to Smart. Here's the pass to Horford. And the Celtics hit again from deep.
both teams running perimeter-oriented plays that are working.
Well, both of them looking towards the three-point line, and I like to see that, especially when the results are made buckets.
The shot by Holiday, no good. And so it's Smart. He'll bring up the ball for the Boston Celtics. They trail by three.
And that's where Brown is at his best, a muscular beast who loves finishing strong through the contact.
Hill, and it's sent back by Horford. Here's Williams. No luck that time in the shot that would have put them on top. Milwaukee's gone 3-5 from three-point land so far in the ballgame. Here's Middleton. The jump shot from the baseline is right on target. Middleton's got 10 points.
How about Drew Holiday? Unselfish, team-first player. Love that from the guard position.
Smart passes to Horford. Smart against Hill. Loads it up for Williams. Throws down the alley-oop slam.
What I really love about this kid, you know, Williams is, he's physical, he's explosive, and yes, he plays above the rim. He just brings that nastiness to the game.
The Bucks shooting their first free throws of the game on this trip to the line. The first one falls.
Such a terrific two-way guy. Drew Holiday isn't just an offensive powerhouse. He loves to play defense. I mean, loves it.
All free throws good from Drew Holiday. 1:56 left here in the opening quarter. Celtics trail by three. Smart deciding where to go with it. Pass to Brown. Lock at six. From deep. The rebound by the Bucks. Here we go, one-on-one. Here's Holiday. It's deflected, and he recovers it. Some solid defense from Brown.
Yeah, better than giving up the layup. You want to go in there and use the hard foul. They hit it there. That's aggressive attitude defensively.
Wow, here is Horford. He's got five. Shoots over Portis. Count it from 12. That's 7 points for Al Horford.
Yeah, that was the third straight high percentage look the defense has allowed. The defenders have got to start putting bodies on bodies.
Williams against Ibaka. Outside Hill. Middleton right side. Rebound by Williams. Boston's gotten just 2 of 6 to fall from three-point range so far in the first. Smart dishes to Williams. Pass to Brogdon. It's Brown on the wing. Over Holiday. And that one hits back iron. Milwaukee in the lead. 2 second difference between shot clock and game clock. Passes it to Portis. And here's Middleton. It's Williams with the drive. Good on the shot. Williams has got his second basket.
You know, still a raw talent, but Williams does have a reliable inside game that continues to get better.
Jaylen Brown has been leading the charge for Boston. He finishes with 9 points in the quarter. The D is having all sorts of problems with him. And don't go away. We'll be right back. Now a veteran in the NBA, Serge Ibaka, talked about his role on this team.
I like to do all those little things, running up and down, blocking shot, straight to floor, making open shot, you know, roaring the basket, screen, you know, those dirty work, I like to do that.
And Ibaka, Greg, a great complimentary player.
And you like his combination of size and skill, able to impact the game at both ends on a high level.
And you are back with us live as we bring you continuing coverage of the Eastern Conference Semifinals. And what do you guys think about Boston here in this one?
Well, in that first quarter, they were intent on just pounding the ball down low.
And you don't see that all that often, getting down there and doing that much damage in a quarter. You got to respect the game plan.
All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups, courtesy of Gatorade, as the second quarter gets going. And Milwaukee, looking at who they've got. We've got Ibaka, Holiday out there with George Hill. Then there's Al Farouq Aminu, and it's Portis in at the center position.
Shooting two.
And the first one at the line is good.
And the vertical that Brown has is pretty impressive, as relentless a finisher as you'll find in our league.
And Brown drops them both. Here is Ibaka, still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
And this is where Ibaka is becoming a little more savvy. Just catches the defense off guard. All they can do at that point is foul.
The Bucks shooting their third and fourth free throw attempts of the game. Throw good, Serge Ibaka.
And what's interesting about Ibaka, he's played basketball internationally ever since joining the NBA back in 08. In fact, he won a silver medal with Spain in 2012.
Good on both. Brogdon has got the ball here for the Celtics. The pass to Horford. Fires for three. And a great assist by Brogdon as that one goes in. Horford's got the lead up to four now for the Celtics. Williams against Ibaka. Again, he gets that one to fall after missing his first two. 1 for 3 from the field.
And the ability to generate points off offensive rebounds, something Ibaka did a lot earlier in his career before he started spending so much time on the perimeter.
Now, here's Brogdon. Hits the layup after the sweet pump fake to freeze the D.
And they're forcing the ball inside, and it's working like a charm.
And Holiday kicks to Portis. Fires the three. Another shot. That's in, and the Celtic lead is cut down now to just two on the basket from Serge Ibaka.
It took a little bit of time, but now he's taking the pen off the cap and putting his mark on this game.
Pass to Brogdon. Over in the corner, Williams. The three, and the Celtics hit again from deep.
And they're right around 50% for the game on their threes, and they've only gotten better as the game's gone on.
Lobs it up for Ibaka. Nice catch and finish on the alley-oop.
George Hill recognizing when his man was open, an effective pass that time.
Celtics leading by three. Rocked in the basketball. We're just over 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. Takes it from 10, and that's good for two. Brown's got 13 points.
The defense has no answer for Brown. When he's dribbling the ball, his teammates know they are in good hands.
Here's the floater. A wide open look here for Ibaka, and too long on the shot.
I guess even he has to miss one of those once in a while.
Here's Brown. Holiday with the block.
Get that out of there. That's all timing right there. Drew Holiday continuing hustle play.
Shot on the wing. Aminu misses. Boston's gone 4 of 8 tonight from three-point land, shooting 50% on the three ball here. Brogdon kicks to Williams. Outside Williams. Back to Brogdon. Over in the corner, Williams. No good from outside.
And if they know what's good for them, that's the way they'll defend against him every time he takes the ball on the three-point lane.
They grab their own miss and contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
Well, you combine the power and the quickness to make guys foul him. Aminu earning the trip to the free throw line.
He's getting his first free throw attempt of the night right now. And he makes the first.
And for a guy who isn't a great jump shooter, Aminu has been very solid at the line, really, for most of his career.
Here's what Milwaukee's going with right now. Brook Lopez is checked in for Bobby Portis. Giannis comes in for Serge Ibaka. And it's Matthews in for Drew Holiday. And then for Boston. Baddest One's checked in for Horford. Gallinari comes in for Williams. And Derek White subbed in for Jaylen Brown.
Well, he's got a great stroke from the line. That's not something we can say about all the league's big guys.
Pass to White. They get a hand on it. Pass break, Milwaukee. Here's Hill. And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line. That one on Gallinari.
See, George Hill, when he decides to drive like that, Kevin, right to the rack, that's when he's effective. He got contact.
For Milwaukee, they have been perfect so far from the free throw line, 6 for 6. First free throw is good.
Yeah, in this quarter, they've had the right approach, driving and drawing, initiating contact, create opportunities, get to the line.
Both free throws good from Hill.
Well, whether George Hill has started, which he's done a lot in his career, or come off the bench, he's a guy that you like in your rotation as a steadying force.
Now here's White. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. For three, Brogdon connects from three-point range. And the Celtics lead by 4.
And the D has gotten a little bit laxed here defending the triple.
Passes it to Giannis. It's back to Hill. Three for Matthews. A three-pointer is right on target.
And I like the back and forth here, showing confidence from Rain.
It seems like they're going to find out who can make the deepest threes. Right now, it's a shootout.
Now here's White. Plays it up off the glass.
Now that play never gets old, Kevin. The pick and roll will still be an offensive staple 100 years from now. Trust me.
The pass to Giannis. And the double up out of Adetokounmpo. And Giannis throws it down.
And Giannis just gobbling up the rebound, just spreads his wing out there, and the ball falls right into it.
White against Hill. White dishes to Gallinari. And White kicks to Gallinari. Clock at 4. Shot's good by Williams.
It's awesome to see Gallinari get involved in the offense with a solid pass like that.
Outside Hill. Oh, Let's go. And Boston with the rebound. Baddest One's got four rebounds in this game. Gallinari finds Brogdon. Back to Gallinari. White looking around. Matthews against Brogdon. He gets it in there. Now it's a six-point Celtic lead.
How about Brogdon just adjusting there and then finishing with contact?
Pass to Antetokounmpo. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. That's on Malcolm Brogdon. The Bucks have been a perfect 8 of 8 at the line. That's good from Antetokounmpo.
It's interesting, as Giannis has grown in this league, the Greek Freak we know is so versatile, just competing to be one of the best players in the business.
Chris Middleton's checked in for the Bucks. That one falls, so he hits both of them. And Boston has possession. They lead by four. White against Hill. White the pass to Brogdon. Pass to Baddest One. Shot clock at five. Now the dish to White. Out to Gallinari. A three ball. And the rejection by Giannis. It's going to be a 24-second shot clock violation. They turn it over. Let's take this chance now to show you the list of the postseason scoring leaders. Number one, Giannis Antetokounmpo. And here is Hill. Gallinari with the rebound. Boston leading by four. It's Solomba, Antetokounmpo. Pass break, Milwaukee. Antetokounmpo running, trying to get open as Lopez. A nice shot there by Antetokounmpo. Antetokounmpo's got 13. Boston's gone 4-6 from long range in the second quarter. Solid shooting. Brogdon outside. Six on the shot clock. It's Solomba, Antetokounmpo. Outside Matthews. Teardrop shot. Got a piece of it. They retain possession. And they'll keep possession. And so it's Gallinari with it. He'll bring it up for the Boston Celtics. And the shot goes in. Gallinari's got his second bucket tonight.
Nice body control there by Gallo. He gets bodied up a little bit and executes that finish flawlessly.
Here's Giannis. That's tipped. And now in transition, here's Williams. Here we go. And the rejection by Antetokounmpo. Here's Hill. And he gets the basket. Officials blowing the whistle, so a chance at the line for one more.
Oh, that was pretty clever right there, knowing how to finish. And you knew the contact was coming from somewhere.
This is his third free throw attempt of the game. Celtics making a switch here. Smart's checked in. Free throw drops for Hill.
And just a much better job of attacking and getting to the line here in the second quarter. Didn't have a single attempt in the first.
Now a timeout called by Boston.
Well, whether things are good, bad, or indifferent, coaches will have adjustments to make throughout the course of the game.
Yeah, not just there to pump up or to discipline players. You got to make sure that the coach makes the proper adjustments and has his team in the right mindset to carry it out.
Milwaukee making a switch here. Holiday's checked in. Milwaukee on D. Outside, Smart. Passes to Gallinari. Launches it. Buries it from three-point range. Gallinari's got his third basket of the night.
And really, Gallinari makes that one look so easy. He knew before he got the pass he was going to launch that jump shot. He did just that.
Holiday attacking, shoots over White. That's in, and the Celtic lead is cut down to just 2 points in the bucket from Drew Holiday. Boston's gone downtown 13 times in this game, and they're just over 50%. 7 of 13 on three. Holiday against White. Releases from 15, and the jumper is good. 7 points for Baddest One.
How many times have we seen a possession like that from them today? Ending with a basket, coming off a pretty pass.
Here's Middleton, up and in on the layup. Middleton's got 12.
Chris Middleton has the size in this league that you need to finish on the inside. Way to get that one up quick.
Smart kicks to White. It's good for a second make. He's made two of three so far. Bucks trail by four. Antetokounmpo looking it over. To the paint. Shot left block. And no problem for Matthews. He finishes at the rim. Matthews has got his second bucket of the game to go. And it's the Celtics ball. White with it, and Holiday picks him up defensively. Gallinari on the wing. And they call the foul, so he's got the and one chance here to make it a three-point play.
That's more like it, rounding into form after a very, very difficult first quarter.
First trip to the free throw line for him tonight. Serge Ibaka, he's checked in for Brook Lopez. Al Horford is checked in for Boston. That free throw good from Gallinari.
And they have yet to miss a shot from the line here this quarter.
And Holiday kicks to Matthews. Baca against Horford. Middleton outside. Here's the lob into the Kumbo. Oh, and they get in the way of the alley-oop. Not to be. Good play defensively. White dishes to Horford. Gallinari outside. Three-pointer. Matthews with the rebound.
Not quite enough defense. That time around, just lucky he was off.
Wesley Matthews on the wing. Outside Holiday. Six to shoot. Offline from the top of the key. Celtics leading by five. Smart. He's off on that one. Excellent D there from Holiday. It's 9 seconds separating the shot clock and game clock. Austin's gotten a positive outcome on 7 of their 14 three-pointers in this game. Not bad at all. White, bounce pass. Smart passes to Horford. He dishes it to White. Takes a three. Milwaukee with the rebound. From deep, Giannis. And that'll do it for the first half. A competitive game so far. Celtics lead by five. And now we'll send it over to David Aldridge, who is standing by courtside. David.
Thanks, Kevin. Here with Coach Mike Budenholzer. Coach, probably not the defensive effort you were hoping for thus far.
Yeah, no, our defense isn't where it needs to be. I think they're getting open looks. We're overshifting, and then we're not committing to shooters. Just not a very good defensive effort so far.
Mike, thanks very much for your time. Kevin, back to you.
Thank you, David. And we'll be back after halftime as the third quarter gets underway.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Well, you will not find an empty seat here tonight. Welcome to our halftime show. Ernie Johnson, Kenny the Jet, Shaquille O'Neal. You looking for an empty seat?
Yeah.
You're sitting in.
There's only three of us.
And they're, and the seats are all full.
Okay. Oh, you meant in the arena.
That's what I'm talking about. Taking a look at the Celtics, they're locked in a battle tonight. And knowing that they're desperate to clinch the series here in Game 6, it's likely to be a rough, grinded-out second half. They don't want to let this opportunity get away from them. Kenny, what's your take on Boston so far?
Well, the three-point shooting was the key thus far. When you're knocking down those shots from the perimeter, it really spreads the floor. You demand respect from the defense. We'll see if they can keep it flowing in the second half.
And now, Shaq, let's get your opinion on Milwaukee.
The thing I like is their aggressive approach and getting to the line. You know, when things seem to stagnate on offense, it's sometimes a matter of forcing your will. This team can generate a lot of points and also dictate the pace of the game if they play with that aggressiveness.
That about wraps it up. Time now for the second half of the game. We go to Kevin Harlan for the call.
And we're back. Good to have you with us for 2K Sports coverage of Game 6. You look at Jaylen Brown, what a contribution.
And guys, we saw just how tough he can be with the step to the rim. Great job of just attacking that first half.
Yeah, nice job of carving his way to the inside with some ease. Not much resistance out there.
And we're back for more exciting action from the Eastern Conference semifinal. Second half underway. Here's who Brad Stevens got on the floor. Smart and Brown outside on the wings. Addis went out there with Gallinari, and it's White in at the point. Down low, stolen by Holiday. A solo fast break, jumps up, and the slam dunk by Antetokounmpo.
Well, Giannis has the hard hat on right now, going to work. So good, so long, just terrorizing the D.
And there's the call. It's going to be an illegal screen.
Beyond the leaning, you could see his feet more set on that screen. Easy call.
Got to hold firm or you're going to get a call.
For the tie. Rebounded by the Celtics. Baddest one's got his sixth rebound on the night. Right the pass to Smart. Now Brown. Defended by Middleton. Holiday against Brown. A high post shot. That one falls. Brown's got 15 points.
And you aren't going to slow down Brown when he's scoring the ball like this. He is simply on a tear.
Middleton on the wing, guarded by Smart. Free throw line jump shot. That's in, and the Celtics lead is cut back down to three after the basket for Middleton.
Such a critical part of how their offense is going to flow. Things are only working when he seems to be on the floor.
And the slam dunk by Antetokounmpo.
Good quick hands from Antetokounmpo there, reacting well on defense and swiping that one away.
And White kicks to Smart. Now the pass to Gallinari. Here's Baddest one. Lopez covering.
Well, that's the kind of passing right there that makes a difference, not just in that possession, but maybe on your play for the entire game.
The shot by Antetokounmpo. Nobody around. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Chris Middleton. That'll be his second foul of the game. And Boston has possession. It's a three-point game. White dishes to Smart. To the left side wing. There's Brown with the three. Good, and Smart gets the assist. Smart's got his fifth assist in this one.
Just looks like he's got more feel tonight. Like he's really got a good grip on that ball as he's letting it go.
Now here's Middleton. He's got 14.
As a big, once you get position inside, it allows you to fight.
Oh, that was huge!
Incredible. That's some flashy stuff from Antetokounmpo. They're dicing up the D with the ball control.
Pass to Battisby. Gallinari against Matthews. A nice shot by Gallinari. Gallinari's got the lead up to six now for the Celtics.
And still perfect in the second half. Four straight makes.
And Holiday gets to Middleton. Right around 3 minutes into the second half. And the bucket is good. Three-point play chance here for him. It's going to be Middleton shooting. That one on Smart. Robert Williams is checked in for the Celtics.
Versatility Middleton offers up is exceptional. A capable defender, a good scorer, an effective shooter. These are the kind of switchblade players the coaches love.
Now here's White. Pass to Gallinari. Outside Williams. Five on the clock. Passes it to White. Launches a three. And the rebound goes to Lopez. Lopez has got five rebounds tonight. Antetokounmpo gets to Middleton. It's good. Middleton's got seven now in this quarter.
Now working in the mid-range, Middleton finding some ways to play in between.
Right the pass to Williams. There's the pass to Smart. Now here's White. Antetokounmpo defending. Feeling out of it. Lets it go from deep. Drills it from outside. Brown's got a pair of threes now here in the third for the Celtics.
He's going to punish you, Kevin, if you leave him open. He's more than willing to take the open three when he's got it.
And the slam dunk by Antetokounmpo.
That's a nice toss up there, so you got to like the timing. But, of course, that's Giannis. He's going to grab anything.
Over in the corner, Matthews. Inside. He's covered by Brown. And the jam by Antetokounmpo.
Oh, I would love to see Giannis in a dunk contest. Wouldn't that be sweet, Kevin?
Mm-hmm. Defense! Defense! White against Middleton. Defense! And White gets to Smart. Defense! Gallinari in the corner. Defense! Defense! And denied. He sends it right off the glass. Middleton the pass to Lopez. And the dunk by Lopez.
Middleton right now staying aware of where his teammates are and hitting them when they're open.
Smart finds White. Loads it up for Williams. Lopez with the steal. Outside, Antetokounmpo. Played in with a nice touch off the glass. And now a four-point Milwaukee lead.
And not hard to see why they are giving up points on this run. Just too many good looks from in close.
Time called here. The Celtics decide to talk it over. You look at Antetokounmpo really making a difference here.
And they simply have no answer right now for what he's doing to them. He is making them pay.
Changes here for the Bucks. Portis is checked in for Lopez. And it's Aminu in for Chris Middleton. And then for Boston. Williams comes in for Marcus Smart. And Brogdon subbed in for Derek White. Brogdon the pass to Williams. To the inside. Gallinari. And the layup's good off the glass. Gallinari's got 4 points this quarter.
He's showing some nice body control, outstanding at keeping his composure and continuing to play at his speed is Gallinari.
Pass to Giannis. Off target with his three.
Yeah, the three-pointer has not been his weapon in this one. He had one in the first quarter and still zero here in the second.
Brown outside. Taken away by Holiday. With Smart, Williams with the block.
The amazing thing about Williams, yeah, he can block shots inside, but he can also block shots out on the perimeter. His ability to play in space means he's more than just a rim protector. Doesn't care where you're shooting from.
Brown, good.
Three-pointers are killing them at this point, and they haven't been able to respond at the other end.
Here's Antetokounmpo, and the slam dunk by Antetokounmpo.
That's a nice move on the bounce from Giannis, showing that the tools are getting sharper.
Brogdon with it, now guarded by Antetokounmpo. Gallinari outside. Shot from six, and it's in off the backboard. Gallinari's got 16.
Respecting the effort from Gallo there, works his way near the rim, and no one stops him from doing his thing there.
Outside Holiday. And it's Aminu in the corner. Yes, and it's Holiday with the assist that time. Holiday's got 6 assists now in the game. Good right side to the middle. And the slam by Williams.
Pretty good awareness there from Malcolm Brogdon, capable of spotting the open teammate on that side of the ball.
Milwaukee's gotten a lot of looks from outside tonight, 5 of 12. And stolen by Williams. Gallinari attacking, and Gallinari throws it down.
I don't know how you match up sometimes with the long arms and high release of Gallinari. The defense learned their lesson on the drive there.
Giannis outside. Over in the corner, Portis. And the three off target.
Well, even though he misses that one, the defense has got to talk about that, Kevin. That's a bad miscue, and you can't give up looks like that all game long.
Offensive rebound, Williams. And it's denied. And he's able to get it back. 6 on the shot clock, taken away by Holiday. Pass to Antetokounmpo. Uncovered. Unable to get that one. Now the Celtics take it the other way. Brown outside. Antetokounmpo on the double team. The shot by Brogdon wide open. And again, Boston with the triple.
And it just seems that every pass they make is leading to a score. Just great ball movement.
Wesley Matthews on the wing. Offensive struggles continue, missing again. Celtics leading by 5. Brown outside. Portis brings the double team. For three, Brockton. Offensive rebound, Celtics. Feeds to Williams. Takes it into the teeth of the D and converts the layup. Williams has got the lead up to seven now for the Celtics. And here's Holiday, who will bring it up for the Milwaukee Bucks. Kicks it to Antetokounmpo. Gallinari with the steal. Brockton outside. Dishes to Williams. And so it's going to be a three-second violation out there on the defense. The Celtics have gone a perfect 7 of 7 from the line tonight. Ibaka has checked in for Al-Farouq Aminu. Then for the Celtics, baddest ones checked in for Williams. And it's Horford in for Williams. Here's Brown. Pass to baddest one. This ball movement by Boston. Matthews against Gallinari. Boston, no good that time either.
Nobody getting a hand in his face in that painted area. That's a miss he's going to be disappointed with.
Here's Antetokounmpo. Lays it up and banks it in. Giannis has got 29 in the game.
That's attacking the rack. Antetokounmpo on the take and muscled his way in.
Brogdon with it. Outguarded by Giannis. And that one's good, Brogdon. Brogdon's got the lead. Back up to 8 now for the Celtics.
They're finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency. 5 buckets in a row from the paint.
And it's Antetokounmpo penetrating. And he gets the whistle. 2 free throws coming up.
Well, an aggressive Antetokounmpo is a good thing for this team. Taking it in with force to the rack and getting the foul.
These are his 3rd and 4th free throw attempts of the game.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
That's good from Antetokounmpo. And both free throws good for Giannis. 107 left to play in the 3rd. Brogdon against Antetokounmpo. To the paint. Here's baddest one. And a beautiful feed leads to a monster jam.
And credit the screen for giving him the space he needed to get to the rim.
For sure, GA allows him to come in with the sledgehammer.
Yeah, well, settle for the layup when you can attack the rim and rise up like that.
And he gets it back. Outside Portis. He kicks to Matthews. 5 to shoot. 2nd shot opportunity. From deep 3-point range. And Boston with the rebound. Baddest one's got rebound number 8 here tonight in the game. 8-second difference between the shot clock and the game. Inside. In the corner, Horford with it. The 3. Up again. It's good on the putback. And now a 10-point Celtic lead.
And not quite as aggressive from outside as they were in the first half. Sticking to the high percentage shots, playing smart with the lead.
At the line, your boss, Drew Holiday. Taking 2 shots.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
Free throw good from Holiday. Both free throws good from Drew Holiday. There's 10 seconds left here in the third quarter. Now Smart. It'll count. And that would have counted, but his shot was off the mark this time. And so it's Boston holding on to an 8-point lead heading into the break. And their 3-point shooting has paved the way for them. Back to the action after this word. And it's time now to bring you our State Farm Assist of the Game.
It's just true artistry right there. I mean, great decision on where to go with the ball, and how about the perfect delivery?
Yeah, those are the kind of plays that you want to put on a canvas. Just beautiful basketball.
And with three quarters behind us, let's see what this fourth period holds in store for us. Bucks trail by 8. Middleton teams up with Giannis, the lengthy wing pair. Baca is out there with Brook Lopez, and it's Holiday in at the point. That's the group for Milwaukee right now. Now here's Smart. A pass to Horford. Got a piece of it. Back at 6. Goes back up. And he makes the bucket, gets the whistle, and now a 3-point play chance here for him.
No one wants any part of Horford on the glass when he's got position like that in the paint.
Derek White checked in for Malcolm Brogdon. The Bucks ball. They trail by 11. Giannis outside. No good there. Now Boston takes it the other way. And a fast break now for the Celtics. Brown kicks to White. Holiday against Brown. The dish now to Horford. Back to Brown. Just 4 to shoot. And it's sent back by Lopez.
Oh, that's out of there. Not a high riser, but Lopez using his frame. A smart block, if you will.
Here's the lob at Facumbo. Puts up a 3. Rebound, Boston.
Looks like the game plan is they're willing to give him that kind of shot. It worked out for them this time, but if they give it to him again, I bet 3 points are coming, Kevin.
Milwaukee, no good that time either. Celtics leading by 11. Brown, the pass to Battistone. Count that one as his 7th make in 8 attempts. A scorching 88%.
And defensively, they are on their heels every time the ball comes inside.
Now here's Lopez. Looks for Holiday. Gets it to him. And that one, good.
Well, you're kind of asking for it. Drew Holiday gets in that close. He's probably scoring.
White against Giannis. Outside, White. Down against Holiday. But Trey. And the rebound goes to Lopez. Lopez has got 7 rebounds in the game. Here's Middleton. Offensive rebound. Pass to Lopez. 3-pointer. And there's the foul. It goes on Serge Ibaka. That'll be his 2nd foul of the game. First team. Alonzo White will bring it up for the Celtics. A great fourth quarter, just giving up 2 points. Pass to Brown. And White kicks to Brown. Outside, Smart. Back to Brown. Nice ball movement by Boston. Baddest one. Off target from three-point range. Bucks trail by 11. They've been looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
And the double up on Adekumbo to the inside. And Middleton, the basket on the assist by Giannis. Antetokounmpo's got 4 assists in the game. And we're about 3.5 minutes into the fourth quarter. Here's Pattis one. Lopez covering. Whistle blows. Bucket is good. And he'll have a chance at the line to make it a 3-point play.
Yeah, heard the whistle and then kept his focus and able to still knock it down.
Matthews, he's checked in for the Bucks. And that one falls for White. And a little over 3.5 minutes in the books so far here in the fourth. Brown against Holiday. He feeds it to Ibaka. Over Horford. Giannis passes to Ibaka. Good. And it's Giannis picking up the assist.
And offensively, Ibaka's been spending more time out on the perimeter, but watching him work inside there, you realize it may still be his bread and butter.
Here's Bannis one. A rebound by the Bucks. Ibaka's got rebound number 10 tonight with that last one.
Is it getting cold in here, Kevin? This is a tough one. Crucial that he starts to work a little harder for a higher percentage shot.
Middleton, it's hauled in by Brown. Austin leading by 10. Is it the batter?
And the skills of Brown. Not just a super athlete, but a tremendous floor general as well.
Timeout called. The Bucks. You look at Jaylen Brown. What a contribution.
The defense has to take the ball out of his hands. He's just knocking down every three-pointer he takes right now.
Let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Aldridge.
Hey, guys. Well, Mike Budenholzer had some advice for the team during the timeout. His emphasis was for more effort on the defensive end. He said, we have to do a better job of communicating and helping each other out. We're getting too many easy looks. Let's make it hard on them. Kevin, they're going to have to if they're going to slow down the hot shooting of their opponent.
Mind the lanes. Mind the lanes. One shot.
Free throw, no good for Antetokounmpo. Boston leading by 10. And White kicks to Horford. And there's the pass to Smart. Horford with the bounce pass. And it's out of bounds. Last touch by White. And the Celtics making a change here. Williams has checked in. Milwaukee's gone 0-3 so far in the fourth quarter from long range. Middleton with it. Picked up by Brown. And the slam dunk by Antetokounmpo.
Middleton's not a selfish player. Always willing to share the wealth.
Here's White. Outside, Smart. Pass to Horford. Shoots over Matthews. Horford, no luck. And so it's Matthews with it, bringing it up now for Milwaukee. He dishes it to Holiday. Middleton looking it over. Over White. It'll go. The Boston lead is cut down now to just 6 points with that basket for Middleton.
This is a good sign for the offense, handing the ball off to Middleton, who right now has got it going.
Now here's White. Brown outside. Holiday brings the double team. Three-pointer. Again, the miss by the Celtics.
Didn't hesitate for a second to get a hand up on that deep ball.
Yeah, you got to like how he hustled to guard out on the perimeter, definitely respecting the shooting ability.
And now you see them starting to really work the ball inside.
Gallinari, he's checked in for the Celtics.
What's up?
Boston leading by three. Time called here. The Celtics decide to talk it over.
And Kevin, they've been committing a lot of turnovers here. Taking care of the basketball is the number one priority right now in that huddle. They've got to tighten it up.
Chance now to recognize our Jordan player of the game, Baddest One.
He's put on a shooting exhibition for us here tonight. He's missed a couple along the way, but it sure seems like everything's been falling for him. The only way to keep him from converting is to keep the ball out of his hands.
Crown with it. Holiday brings the double team. Here's Horford. The shot's good. Brown making the play. Horford's got 5 points now in the quarter.
Just no slowing down Horford when he's that deep in the paint. Defense was there, but he just took it right at him.
Ibaka dishes to Holiday. That one goes. Count it.
Great execution. Could not have asked for a better shot.
Celtics leading by three. Pass to Horford. Back to White. To the middle. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
Terrific work there by Al Horford getting close to the hoop, really forcing the defense to foul him.
Good, Horford.
We're still waiting for that first miss from the line this half.
So Horford gets two. Bucks trail by five. Here's Holiday, passes to Middleton, the three, yes, and it's Holiday with the assist that time.
Holiday's got his seventh assist here tonight. The Celtics have gone 5-12 from the field entering the fourth quarter. Smart passes to White. Dishes to Brown. Back to White. And the layup is good. White's got 5 points now this quarter.
And you don't want to allow too many of those short ones with the game right now in the balance.
For three, Middleton. They get it back, and Giannis throws it down.
You know how you want to tell people don't let Giannis get too close? Well, one step past half court, he's too close.
Over in the corner, Brown. Uses the glass to finish the layup. Brown's got 13 points in the second half.
If you came to watch a scoring battle, you're in the right place.
Yeah, both of these teams locked in on the offensive end. Going to be a high-scoring affair tonight.
Middleton can't get it to go.
And the rebound battle split evenly thus far.
White the pass to Brown. They double him with Matthews. Here's Horford. Slides through for his seventh basket in 11 tries.
Good closer to the rack. Horford's added a jumper, but at home on the inside.
Middleton against Smart. Knocks it loose. And slam dunk by Smart.
Well, if you don't take care of the ball, fellas, that's what can happen.
Absolutely, Greg. That makes the turnover even more painful.
And the gamble paying off.
Now here's Giannis. Doesn't go that time. And here's White. Brown outside. Down to five on the shot clock. Horford the pass to Brown. And the bucket is good. Three-point play chance here for him.
At this point, I don't know what you can do to slow this team down.
Well, nothing that they're doing seems to be making an impact. And there are some nights where you just run out of options, whether it's by personnel or by tactic.
Baddest ones checked in for Al Horford. Here's Holiday, who will bring it up for the Milwaukee Bucks. And they get it. That one's not going to go. Some solid defense from Gallinari. Celtics leading by 11. Back to White. Gallinari finds White. And that's a foul called on Gallinari. And that'll be his third foul so far. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
Here's Antetokounmpo. Gallinari with the rebound. Gallinari's got rebound number 8 now on the night. Against Antetokounmpo. Here's Baddest one. And another basket to his impressive total. It's his 9th against 12 attempts.
Big miscommunication on defense. He recognizes it and quickly takes advantage.
Well, I know they don't have mobile devices out there for texting, so they might as well talk to one another, Greg.
Timeout called. The Bucks. They're trailing by 13. There's a minute 34 left here in the fourth quarter. There's a minute 34 left in the fourth quarter of this one. Here's Antetokounmpo, and the basket is good, and he's got a chance here for one more at the line.
Well, the muscle of Antetokounmpo is impressive. He's just destroying the defense right now.
One shot.
That's good from Antetokounmpo. Now White, Celtics on offense. They're on a 13-5 run. And the pass to Battist one. Milwaukee with the rebound. Ibaka's got 11 rebounds in the game. Loads it up for Giannis. And Antetokounmpo slams it in.
It's an experienced decision by Holiday to fire that pass to the open man.
They can take their time on this possession.
It wouldn't be a bad idea just give themselves a little bit of a break.
Gallinari against Matthews. Gallinari passes to Battist one. Brown outside. Just 5 on the clock. Pass to Battist one. And there's a nice one-handed slam.
And they came in determined to take this one. It's going to be a happy flight home.
Yeah, when you step into an opposing team's arena and you can play with this type of composure, boy, that food tastes good on the way out of town.
We've got 33 seconds left in the fourth quarter. From deep, Gallinari. Serge Ibaka pulls it in.
And I think they realize any hope of a comeback is gone.
Well, realistic at this stage of the game, they're going to lose this one, but will they take something from the loss?
From deep, Giannis. Rebound by the Celtics. Now, here's Brown. Pass to White. And the series has been won. A 4-2 victory for them in the second round. And now, they find themselves just 4 wins away from a spot, Craig, in the NBA Finals.
And it won't be easy. Conference Finals never are. I'm sure they're confident right now coming off of this huge win. But, Kevin, they've still got a lot of work to do before they put their hands on any trophies.
And now let's catch up with David Aldridge, who's standing by from the sideline. All right, Dave.
Al, congrats. Tough game tonight. When do you think you guys really locked in and started taking control of the game?
It all started the second half. We didn't do a good job the first half. We let him hang around. But, at least we reacted better the second half. This is one of those games that we just had to, will our way to win this.
A lot of games like that, you have to kind of just grind out, Al. Thanks very much. Back to you, Kevin.
David, thank you as always. It's time for us to say so long. We hope you've enjoyed our coverage during the second round of the NBA Eastern Conference Playoffs. For Brett Berry, Greg Anthony, and David Alden, this is Kevin Harlan along with our 2K Sports crew. We'll see you later.